home sweet home.
It's just after midnight.
8 hours of driving today and 4 hours of fishing. We had an awesome day together.
Juji, look at this load coming. I've never seen a load so big in my life coming down a logging road. Seriously.
Wait for it.
Look at that. Look at that. That's a nice bear.
It has to have a family around.
Absolutely. Look at this guy plowing the roads to make them nice and smooth for us.
Oh, you're hand fishing.
And he's doing old school hand fishing intuitively.
Into a fish down there. Do you see him? That's a bullhead. You gotta jig up to set the hook. You got him, dude! You got him, dude!
I think that's the first fish he's ever caught in his life. It's got spikes, but they're not poisonous. You can touch them. Alright.
Oh, drop him down to the crab.
Yeah, all the crabs gone.
Is he?
Yes.
Wow. You got another one.
And it's the same lure again.
With the UV holographic spinnow.
Okay, you gotta move your rod. Nice job. Here we go, dude. Gonna do a little bit of fishing.
Me and Julian, we came out on Archie's boat for half an hour to catch some fish. If you lower your lure all the way to the bottom, there's probably fish down there. And we're just doing like 20 minutes of fishing here to see if we can get something for the barbecue. Oh, there, I got one. We got one, bud. It's small, but it might be edible. Well, we'll keep him because he's our first one. That way we're guaranteed something.
I think I got one.
I think it's the bottom. Here, let's see. There are fish that big down there.
All right, I'll just. Oh, getting some bumps. There we go. I got another little guy, Gigi. This guy will probably let go. No, he poked me. No, not this guy. Juju, I'm catching fish like crazy. You gotta lower to the bottom. Look, I got another one. That's fish number 4. He's gonna help you out. He's done it this whole life. Look at this. This is a commercial fishing trick I learned on a sockeye boat. You go like that, and you shake it, it gets off right away. I think that's it for us, Juju. Do you really? Oh, yeah. Sick.
I got one. Dude.
You reel it in. You can do it, man. It's all yours.
Green. I got it. I got it.
Yes, let's keep him. There's a couple bites. There you go. Nice job, dude. Nice job. Catch another one on my rod while I'm dealing with this guy.
That was awesome.
Success. We got our 2 fish. That's what we said, and that's what we got. That was awesome. Thank you so much. You know what? Big fish, small fish, they're still mighty fine eating.
Why can't you just let the big fish go, and then if you come back there some other time, you might catch the same fish and it'll grow bigger.
Yeah.
So...
But these small fish that we kept, their meat's gonna taste delicious, and it's perfect. It's one meal for you, one meal for me. So we should go see what other food we have in the van to mix with a little meal, and we can make like fish and like you're eating chips right now, fish and chips right there. Here we got two little rockfish. And we're gonna get enough meat off each one of these for a quick meal for me and Julian. Hang on, dude, I'm just taking care of our fish. Look at that, nice little fillet. First one. So we got three nice fillets here. We had to give one fillet up to the crabs. And we've got them all scaled. So
Dad,
we can throw these on the fire. Right now, we're gonna go make a fire.
But
and
now I need the smallest lure you got.
Okay.
All right. Well, we were not prepared to do any kind of catch and cook. We brought our fishing rods with us on this little father-son adventure. But now this is turning into a catch and cook. So we're over at this campground in this remote area, and we're gonna chop up some wood, get a fire going, and cook up the three rock cod fillets that we have. I think this is pretty wet wood.
Like to like make a fish like that. Wow, Dad! And we're not eat our food.
All right, we've officially got a little fire going.
Get it? Officially start with fish. See, fish and officially.
All right, here we go. Let's get these slabs. Let's get these fillets up here. Just like that. Maybe shift them a bit closer to the heat. So they have a little general store here in the harbor. In this remote harbor, and I went and bought a block of butter because butter makes everything taste incredible. Salted butter. Let's just be generous here. Uh-oh, the wood that I'm cooking the fish on is starting to catch on fire. We gotta deal with that.
Check it out. So we got our three fillets here. Butter for flavor, but this is kind of an old-fashioned way of cooking salmon. Actually, they'd make cedar planks and they cook them right next to the fire because, you know, it doesn't take much heat to cook fish.
The fish is ready.
I eat when you eat when we share. So put the one we're sharing in the middle, but the one where I eat right here. But
there's the share one. There's mine. And there's Julian's.
Here we go. We've got the three fillets, skinned and boned. We got Julian's pop. We got Daddy's pop for the drive home.
Look, we got cheese and pepperoni to go with it. Here's half for me, half for you. Half for me, half for you.
All right, dude.
Fresh
from the start. Let's eat it. Chopsticks.
I want to devour it.
Just watch for bones, okay? I picked out the main ones.
Mmm.
So good. All right. Here we go.
Oh.
Wow.
This one's worth sharing.
It's really good.
That
yeah.
one's good.
Cooking it over a fire. An hour after you caught it. Fish never tastes better.
Oh my gosh, that tastes so good. If you eat pepperoni with cheese, the fish with pop, so good.
We polished it off. Julian just licked the plate clean, literally. Just picking out the last little bits. That's how good that was.
That was an awesome day, hey son?
Sure.
All right, are we starting our drive home now?
Guys, hold on.
Coming from driving on a dirt road for 2 hours onto a smooth highway. Man, such a nice feeling. Check this out. Elk. Whoa, good thing I slowed down. Look at that rock. Man, can you imagine I didn't slow down? Whoa. I saw some eyeballs. So I slowed down and man, that could have taken out the whole van. Oh jeez. There's a reason for the watch for elk signs on the highway.